icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see ESET important topics. What are the best books for ESET? Marks versus rank. What are last minute preparation tips for ESET? What are cheat codes for ESET? How to qualify ESET in one day? Exam day rules and tricks, and what all you need to carry to your exam center, okay, on the exam day. All these things we are going to see in this video, so make sure you watch this video till the end. So now let's see what are important topics subject wise and what are the standard and best books for ESET. Okay, so first coming to physics, the most important topics are, first most important topic is unit and dimension. Very important, unit and dimension. Next is elements of vectors. Elements of vectors. Okay, so next is kinematics and friction. Very important topic, this kinematics and friction is. And next is work power and energy. Okay, last but not least, heat and thermodynamics. Okay, so all these five topics which I gave you is at most important topics coming to physics. Okay, unit and dimension, elements of vectors, kinematics and friction, work, power and energy, heat and thermodynamics, the most important chapters. Now let's see what are the best books for physics. Okay, first best book is Concepts of Physics by H.C. Verma. Okay, Concepts of Physics by H.C. Verma. Next is Understanding Physics by D.C. Pandey. So now let's see what are the at most important topics coming to chemistry. Okay, so coming to chemistry, first most important topic is atomic structure. At most important chapter. Okay, so next is chemical bonding. Electrochemistry. So next is Environmental chemistry. Last but not least, corrosion polymers and fuels. Okay, so these are at most important topics coming to chemistry. Okay, so now let's see what are the best books for chemistry. First best book is Organic Chemistry by Tandon. 12th Chemistry by Ensert. Okay, so these are the standard books coming to chemistry. See what are the most important topics coming to mathematics. Okay, so first most important topic is matrices, standard topic. Matrices, probability, differentiation, trigonometry, integration, sets, complex numbers, and analytical geometry. Okay, so these topics are really, really important. And now let's see what are the standard books coming to mathematics. First standard book is Mathematics by R.S. Agarwal. Next is Insert. Okay, 11th and 12th class mathematics. Insert is really, really important. And next is Mathematics by R.D. Sharma. So these are very important topics coming to mathematics. Now let's see for communicative English. First is you need to concentrate on grammar. Okay, so whatever question comes, mostly if you know grammar, you can get 90% of the solution. Okay, because every question is completely dependent on grammar. So make sure you're good at grammar. And next is concentrate on prepositions. Prepositions are also very important. Next is tenses, antonyms and synonyms. Antonyms and synonyms are very, very important. Spotting errors. One word substitution. Okay, idioms, sentence correction or sentence improvement. Okay, and last but not least, reading comprehension. Okay, so I'm going to give you tips for reading comprehension. Okay, see, most of the students will lose time only with the reading comprehension, and after solving the reading comprehension, they have no time left for other questions. This type of problem students will be facing. See, students, coming to reading comprehension, what normally students does is they'll read the passage and then they'll read the questions. Don't do that. First read questions. First, read questions and then start searching solutions for those questions from comprehension, from the given passage. Okay, just try this tip. It's going to work and you're going to save a lot of time. Trust me. Okay, so now let's see what are the best books coming to English. First is Communicative English by Dr. Ruchi, and second is Communicative English by Dr. Anuradha. Now let's see what are the standard topics from reasoning. Okay, coming to reasoning, concentrate on coding, decoding, then concentrate on data sufficiency is nothing but table, graph, pie chart, Venn diagram. So all these type of questions will be asked. Okay, and next is concentrate on arrangement problems. Okay, clock and calendar problems, very important. Clock and calendar problems. last but not least, blood relations. Okay, so guys, I have a bonus tip even for blood relations. Coming to blood relations, start reading the question from last to first. You are really, really going to get the answer within less than 20 to 30 seconds. Now let's see what are the standard books coming to reasoning. Okay, so first is Reasoning by R.S. Agarwal. It's really, really useful and standard book. Next is Nonverbal Reasoning by S. Chand, one of the other standard book. Okay, so yeah guys, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. All the very best for the students. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends, and thanks for watching.